Hey y'all, my name's Dustin Perkins. I'd like to thank you for trying our new beer, long time coming, produced by 903 Brewers, and I'd like to introduce you to the brains behind the operation, Mr. Jeremy Roberts. Jeremy, can you tell us something about this beer?
Yeah, I'm really excited about this, and Dustin, I'm excited about collaborating with you. You know, we brew on average about 160 different beers a year.
Wow.
However, we've been brewing beer for almost 11 years. This is my first time to brew a light lager. And what people don't know is light lagers are the hardest beer to brew because you can't hide behind nothing. And when you pour this beer, like I'm doing right now into this glass, look how beautiful and clear that beer is.
Gorgeous.
And how it, like the way that it turned out, as far as the aroma, the flavor, it is everything that you're gonna want in a light lager. I mean, it's 111 calories, a little over 3 carbs. I mean, I'm not the one who's watching my carbs, but I'm telling you, every once in a while I gotta go to the doctor, and this is the perfect beer to drink. And, you know, it's an honor to have you on my can, and it's an honor to name it after the album, Long Time Coming. So,
man,
thank you.
We're grateful to be part of the process as well, man. I'm honored to be the first artist on your Texas Music Series can here, man. It's a great honor of mine. And speaking of Long Time Coming, we got a brand new album coming out called Long Time Coming. In the link below, you can check out the music we got now and keep an eye out for the brand new record, Long Time Coming. Thank you, Jeremy, for having us, man. We're so excited about
it. Appreciate
this product,
you. Bro. Cheers.